What's going on? Today we're going over how to build this basketball hoop. We had all the video for it, but then somebody deleted half of it. So I'm going to just go over a couple things and we'll show you what we got.
So the base here is just made of four different pieces of MDF. I'll include the exact measurements in the description in case you're wanting to build one of these on your own. The post is just a 4x4 that is cut at 48 inches. And then it's all screwed and glued together. The backboard is just another piece of MDF. We started off with a rectangle, then cut in this arc, and then just those two angle pieces. This rim is made out of 5/16 inch round stock, threaded the back ends of it so that we can put these nuts on and these washers. Shot of the back of the backboard here, this is where the rim is attached on each side, and then these two bolts, if you loosen them, it'll allow the backboard, the rim, to raise up and down. This is just a piece of 2x6 that we cut down to fit into this groove that we routed into the post. It's just got a couple of threads in it for our bolts, which secure the backboard to it. I used the router to cut this groove down there that this piece of the 2x6 will fit into and allow the backboard to slide up and down. It goes from about as high as 4 feet all the way down to about 24 inches. Then on the back of the post, we routed another groove in there to allow the bolts, which hold the backboard on, so that they can recess it down into it.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Finished product. We are jazz fans here. They've been going through a little bit of a slump. If you're not a fan, that's all right. We can still be friends.
All right, our basketball hoop here is finished. I hope you enjoyed it. If you'd like to see any more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel.
Woohoo!